Detention of Mazen and the Kano in DSS custody. Biafrans are marching on the street of Biafra to the March 2023. They are asking the federal government to obey court order that discharged and acquitted Mazen and the Kano, the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra. As you can see, Biafrans come out in thousands to protest, to demand that Mazen and the Kano should be released unconditionally as a peacock and federal court order.
Where is the drone?